G'day mates, Blinky Wilson here. Welcome back to another video. Today I have the Pokemon Sun and Moon Booster Box. It is finally out in English and I am absolutely excited for this. I am a little bit delayed in getting this video up and running because I just didn't have the time to open this up. I did get it a couple of days ago when it was released, but here I am opening it today and hopefully I'll get it edited and upload on the same day too. Now, before we start with this, I'd just like to give a shout out to Good Games Brisbane. The awesome people there have given me a couple of goodies and we'll take a close look at them. Now we get a Greninja, I guess a phone chain or phone decoration chain. We get a Yveltal. We get some of their starter Pokemon as well, and if it lets me focus, which it isn't, there we go. That is really, really cool. And the two I dropped would have been, here we go. There we go. So we have these awesome, awesome phone decorations, and we've got patches of the different Pokemon badges. So let's lay them out and have a look. These are absolutely awesome. I'm so stoked. Thank you so much, Good Games Brisbane, for providing me with these goodies. Absolutely love them. That's really cool. All right, let's place them aside just for the time being. Oh, okay, here we go. There's another one here. Awesome. Cool. Now we can place them aside for now and focus on the Sun and Moon Booster Box. Alright, so here we have, wow, 36 packs of Pokemon Sun and Moon. Now, one thing to note is it says 10 additional game cards. Now, it does feel a little bit thicker than previous booster packs, and that's because there are actually 11 cards. So there are 10 game cards and one energy card. So energy card is guaranteed in every pack, which is really, really awesome. And wow, okay, so without further ado, let's get cracking. Okay, now I haven't done too much research into these this set because I wanted to kind of leave the surprise up to myself, was it? Now, okay, before we start, let me just double check that that's, okay, that's the energy card, cool. All right. So that goes in front. Okay. All right. Ooh, great ball. Okay. Speaking of great ball, we are actually trying to pull the hyper rare great ball, which is worth like $180 or $200 or whatever it is. But there we go. A great ball. Dartrix. Alolan Raticate. Fat Cheeks. Dratini. Wingull. Stuffle. Popplio. Zubat. Rock'n'Roller reverse. Oh my gosh, what a way to start off this box. That is so cool. We get an Espeon GX. That's first pack. We are off to a flipping great start. That is awesome. So it's 200 HP, Psybeam and Psychic as his attacks. Wow. And I just love the GX artwork. It's they're all full arts, I think, nowadays. Not like the EXs where there were the standard versions and the full art versions and stuff. So they're all full art, but they don't have the full art texture. But the hollowing or the foiling is absolutely awesome. So what a great pull. And obviously we have the energy card. And I love, absolutely love these energies. I was gonna say that these energies are full arts, but energy cards have always typically being full arts, and but I just love this. This is just It's really neat. I love it. Okay, so I'm gonna put the energy cards there, the reverse is there, and the rares there. Now I just wanted to check. Okay, so when I did the card trick, I've pulled the uncommons right there. But okay, that's all right, no problem. Now we'll move on to this pack number two. How exciting! I was actually thinking about kind of cutting the tops of all the packs first. That way, I don't know, like, I guess, you know, it's easier. I can just pull the cards out, but I love the feeling of just ripping open packs. That's that's what they're for, right? Anyway, Sandile, Snubbull, Fearow, Grubbin, Spearow, Metapod reverse. And what I like about these reverses is they've actually put the I guess a type. So Metapod is obviously a grass type, so that you've got the leaf there. Now let's take a look at Roggenroller. It is fighting type, so you can see fighting type in the background there. And yeah, obviously the trainer reverses will have a Pokeball there, which is really, really cool. So Metapod, oh my gosh. Wow. Second pack and we pull another GX. Now, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be saying this Pokemon correctly. Decidueye or Decidueye. I think I like Decidueye better. I hope that's the right way. But my gosh. Is this like a, I hope this is a great box. I mean, we're already off to a great start. The Decidueye GX, 240 HP, ability Feather Arrow, and Razor Leaf as its attack. Ah, that's awesome. All right, and of course we get a beautiful fairy energy. Okay, so we're gonna just keep flicking between the two piles. And let's keep going. All right, so of course the pack trick, and here is the code card. We get a Lily, Boldore, Great Ball. Come on, we really need that Hyper Rare Ultra Ball. Oh, sorry, Great Ball. Growlithe. Really love some of this artwork. It's just really, really cute and very cartoony, which I like. Roggenroller, Alolan Rattata, Shinodic. Oh, Shinodic's the reverse. Okay, here we go. Shinodic. Now, and we get a Toucanon, which is our regular rare. And of course, the Steel Energy. Now, what was I saying? Okay, yeah, that's right. So a lot of these Pokemon are quite new, and I'm not really familiar with them. I'm quite an old soul, and I do prefer the Gen 1 and Gen 2 Pokemon. But you know, times change, and you know, it's time for me to learn some of these new Pokemon. But I of course know like Popplio, Wingull, and Growlithe, and well, of course Growlithe is a Gen 1 Pokemon, and Grubbin. Look, I've never come across. Oh, Yoongus! I've never come across that before as well. But that is our reverse rare. Oh, sorry, our reverse common. And we get a okay, see, there's a Decidueye GX and a Decidueye regular rare. That's all right, that's pretty cool. And another Steel Energy card. I love these energy cards. I think that's sort of the best thing about these packs. I mean, even though we don't get any like awesome rares, I really hope we do, but if we don't, we get tons of these really, really beautiful energy cards. So three from the back. Now we get Spinda. Now the only issue I have with Passamian. Cool. Okay. Eevee. Nice. I really like Eevee. Now the only problem I have with doing this three from the back pack trick is that the uncommons are right at the front, you know, and the commons are behind it, and then it's the rares. Actually, for the next pack, look, let me try a different pack trick and we'll see what happens. So we get an Alolan Persian. Wow. So that's how a Persian looks like. That's so weird. But Alolan Persian, reverse. And we get a Cosmoem as our regular rare. And of course, a Fighting Energy. Now, the first two packs were really, really cool. And the others have just been very mediocre, but who knows? We still got a ton of packs to go through. All right, so let's try this new pack. So the uncommons are there. That's the energy card, which means, what's that mean? Okay, so if that's the energy card, that's the three uncommons. That's the rare and the reverse. All right, here we go. Okay, let's do it that way. All right, pick a peck, Spearow, Thaumantus, Morlul, Skarmory. Oh, that's so cool, but it's a common. That is such an awesome common to pull. Wow, I love Skarmory. That's awesome. Okay, and here is the energy card, Fighting Energy, Ultra Ball. Okay, so, all right, I think this is a pack trick that I'm gonna do. Ultra Ball, Pinsir, Team Skull Grunt. Our reverse is a Nest Ball. Very nice. And like I was saying, the trainers will have the Pokeballs in the back. That's really, 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 really nice. And our rare is a Beware. And I've seen a lot of people pull this and not a big fan of this. It's a very odd Pokemon. Anyway, that's our regular rare. And let's keep moving on to booster packs. All right. Here we go. Code card. So four. There we go. All right. Thaumantus. Surskit. Growlithe. Crabrawler. Marini? Okay. Yep. Fire energy. Beautiful energy cards. Passmian. Rotom Dex. After counting your prize cards, shuffle them into your deck. Then take that many cards from the top of your deck and put them face down as your prize cards. Ah, okay, so changing your prize cards. That's pretty cool. You get a Pukumuku, I think. Pukumuku? Yep. We get a Pinsir reverse. That's very nice. I love Pinsir. Pinsir's one of my really, really awesome favorite Pokemon. And we get a Alolan Muk as our rare, and is a holographic rare. That's super cool. To be honest, I'm not a big fan of this Alolan Pokemon. It's very odd, but you know, Muk's sort of like a weird dull colored rainbow Pokemon. Obviously gooey as well still. I mean, Muk's pretty cool. But like Persian, it's a bit odd. And but yeah, really, really awesome. Holo rare, that's so cool. Any holo rare is a good rare, right? All right, let's keep going. And we can always come back and have a look at the rares at the end. So yeah, I'll do a recap at the end. Whoops. I think I did it correct. Oh, I don't know. Togedemaru. Carvanar. Yes, I know that Pokemon, Carvanar. I don't remember it being called Carvanar. It's like a piranha, but Carvanar. Okay, cool. Pikapek, Sandile, Snubbull, Masquerain. Okay, I really stuffed up this. Oh, Masquerain is a rare. So it's a reverse rare. That's so cool. I love it. Okay, so here is the energy card, Psychic Energy. And I didn't do the pack trick correctly. Oh, wait, I did. Oh my gosh, I kind of ruined that. Ooh, okay, but I didn't read the card properly. So, okay, Masquerain is our reverse rare. We got a Corsola. I remember that. Gen 3, wasn't it? I don't think it was Gen 2. Double Colorless Energy. They brought that back. Dragonair. Whoa. I love that Dragonair. That's so cool. And there's also a Dratini. So I think if I remember correctly, there was a Dragonite printed in this set too. So you can get all three. That's super cool. Okay. And we get a Toxapex holo rare. That's really cool. Really, really awesome. Like I said, any holo rare pool is a good rare pool. Toxapex. Awesome. All right, let's keep going. Okay, what I didn't mention, what I didn't focus on was these the booster packs. I really, really love the artwork. Yeah, I don't know. I just like these packs a lot better than some of the older packs. Sorry, not Generations. Yeah, Generations was pretty cool. Very plain. And what was the other one? Evolutions. Yeah, that's right. I still need to finish off the Evolution set. I mean, I've got a couple cards that I'm missing. But you know, it's hopefully won't be too hard to pull. So I'm gonna get a couple more evolution packs to finish off that set. Poliwag, look at Poliwag, that is so cool. What is that? It's that. So it's like a knitted doll. That's cool. I like how Pokemon does that. A little bit odd why they do that. Instead of keeping it consistent, they do some of this different artwork for different types of Pokemon. Oh, absolutely awesome. That is my favorite energy card, the electric energy. Wow, that's so cool. Pokeball, Granbull, Metapod. We get to our reverse, which is a rare candy. That is so cool. And our rare is a Hariyama regular rare. Okay, that's all right. We still got lots and lots of cards to go through. Not only just cards, but lots of packs to go through. Oh, sorry, four. Ah, oh, that's really confusing. Okay, so four and then two. Okay, so Rowlet, drowsy, drowsy taking a walk on the beach. A little bit odd, but we're in Alola land. So kind of makes sense. Cutiefly, Skarmory, Bounce Sweet. Water energy, my second favorite energy card. That's awesome. Trumbeak, Corsola, Energy Retrieval. Put two basic energy cards from your discard pile into your hand. Very cool. We get a reverse Pikipek. Really cute card. And our rare is a Bruxish. Jeez, I can't even say that. Bruxish. Okay, Bruxish. Okay, that'd be really cool if it was a holo card. I really think it would have been. Just the colors on that fish would stand out so well. Here we go, code card, and that kind of looks a bit dirty. Anyway, so four from the back. Here we go. So Cosmog, Litten, Psyduck, Bounce Sweet, Lillipup, Water Energy, very nice. Wishy Washy. It's a Cowardice. It's a small fry, so it's a very small, sad little fish. But Wishy Washy. All right, we get a regular rare candy. Araquanid, yeah. That's cool. Our reverse is a Professor Kukui. Kukui? 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 Yeah, Professor Kukui as our reverse. I'm actually hoping we pull a full art version of him. And we get a regular Masquerain rare. That's all right. We still have loads more chances. So four from the back is a trick. Makuhita, Chinchou, Togedemaru, Carvanha, Pikipek, Grass Energy. Very cool. Brion, whatever. Timer Ball, Boldore, Snubbull as our reverse. And our rare is regular Cosmium, Cosmoem, Cosmoem. Okay, I think we're sort of halfway through. Maybe not quite. So let's just keep going and just fingers crossed that we come on, pull some awesome cards. Stratini, Sandygast, Morlo, Fomantis, Surskit, Steel Energy, Rare Candy, Pinsir, Howl, draw three cards. That's actually really a good card. We get a reverse bounce sweep. Oh my gosh. We pulled a full art Team Skull Grunt. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Oh, let me just fix up these cards so I don't knock them all over. What a card to pull. That, like the colors on this, it's just absolutely awesome. Look at that. So we do get the traditional full art texture. Actually, I think, look, actually, yeah, let me try and focus on that. So a little bit different. It's not like the straight lines. It's a little bit wavy lines, squiggly lines, and you get obviously the straight lines there. That is so cool. I love this. Team Skull Grunt. Your opponent reveals their hand, discard two energy cards from it, and it's a full art rare. That's so cool. The only issue is that there is a little bit of a damage to the card, but and a little bit of but that's all right. You know, I'm only collecting the cards, not really trying to sell them. So what a card to pull. I'm really happy with this. This is a really good box, but let's just hope that, you know, we do get some more full arts, we get some hyper rares. I know a lot of people have been mentioning that there are, you know, obviously the regular, not the regular rares, but like the, I guess, super rares are the GXs. Then there are the full arts, which are the ultra rares, and the hyper rares, which are sort of like a monotone sketch artwork. So really, really hoping that we pull at least one. Oh, that's really cool. I love it. I wish there was like a hyper rare version of an energy card. That'd be so cool. So yeah, just at least one hyper rare would be really cool for this box. Ultra Ball, Drowsy, walking along the sand, and just thinking about his life. That's our reverse. Oh, there we go. Lunala GX. Three GXs in one box. That is flipping awesome. Lunala GX, 250 HP. Ability is Psychic Transfer, and Moon Guy's Beam is its attack. And I love these GX artworks. Now, I'm not too sure what's happened with EXs, and haven't really looked into why GXs replace the EXs, but you know, that's probably some homework I need to do for my next video. So Lunala GX, that's cool. What an awesome pull. Okay, here is our code. So 4, 2, all right. So Alolan Rattata, Chinchu, Paris, Poliwag, Dewpider, Grass Energy, very nice. Wishy Washy again. How? Dartrix. Get a reverse Surskit. And our rare is a Cloyster. Now, Cloyster's a regular rare, but Cloyster is a Gen 1 Pokemon, and you know I love my Gen Pokemon. I know I love my Gen Pokemon, and Cloyster is absolutely awesome. I'm very happy with this pull. So yeah, not disappointed at all, even though it's a regular rare. Love Gen 1 and Gen 2. Gen 3 gets a little bit but look, I don't mind. Pokemon itself, like overall, is just really cool. I love it. I need to actually catch up on the series. There's just so much I've missed over the years. Cutiefly, Makuhita, Snubbull, Alolan Rattata, Sandile, fairy energy. Now what I've realized is there's no darkness energy, or unless it's very rare. But anyway, crushing hammer, flip a coin if head, discard an energy from one of your opponent's Pokemon. That's really cool. Crushing hammer. Torracat. Energy switch. Whoops. Alolan Raticate as our reverse. Okay, so there is dark, so there should be darkness and dark energy, but come on, we'll see if we do pull one. And we get a regular Masquerain. Okay. Come on, this is where this box needs to, you know, pick up the game. Because we are slowly nearing the end. And, you know, there's only a limited number of cards left. So we are hoping for the very, very best. Wow, Psychic Energy, Dartrix, Alolan Persian. We are hoping for the very, very best that we pull at least one Hyper Rare. Herdia. We get a Parasect, which is a rare, reverse rare. That's cool. Parasect. And we get a Crabominable. There we go. Crabominable, which is our regular rare. All right. That's all right. We still have a few more chances. So that is our cool card. So four. Youngus, Paris, Caterpie, Makuhita. I think that's my first Caterpie, and it's a common as well. That's odd. Chinchu, Fire Energy, Big Malasada. Oh, looking at that just makes me hungry. It's a jam-filled donut. Well, it looks like a jam-filled donut. Heal 20 damage, remove a special condition from your active Pokemon. That's cool. I feel like a Big Malasada. Straight after the video, I'm actually getting some food. Steenee, Poliwhirl, Dragonite. It's a reverse rare, not a holo, but that's still cool. Dragonite as our reverse rare. What an awesome pull. Ah, and I love the artwork. I love how Dragonite's flying in the sky. It's beautiful. I love it. So Dragonite, 160 HP. Dragon Wave and Giant Tail. Ah, I love it. Okay, and that's a Dragon type. That's new. So they have Dragon type as the Pokemon type now. So, okay. So I guess they don't have the Dark Energy, the Dragon Energy. Yeah. All right. We'll see how it goes, huh? So following on from Dragonite, we have a regular rare Stoutland, which is kind of disappointing, but Dragonite made up for that pack. That's so cool. Alright. Come on, Hyper Rare. Let's see. Alright, so four from the back again. Gotta remember that for this. Now, that's kind of what I don't enjoy about Pokemon. They kind of change where the rare is, or it's kind of different. So, anyway, Stuffle, Litten, Torkoal, Youngus, Rowlet, Fairy Energy, Lily, Herdia, Crushing Hammer, Marini as our reverse, and we get a Sharpedo as our holo rare. That's so cool. I love Sharpedo. Now, it was always confusing why Sharpedo was only like a head with, you know, it's a head, like there's no full body. It would have been really cool to have its full body, but Sharpedo holo, that's so cool. And I really do like, it's kind of grown on me. I do like the holoing effect on the new Pokemon cards, but we'll see. Hopefully it'll change in the next one again, and it'll be even better. It's always good to have a little bit of change. Sometimes the changes aren't good, but Pokemon hasn't done too badly, so I admire their efforts. Makuhita, Snubbull, Alolan Rattata, Sandile, Pikipek. Oh, there we go. It's a dark energy. That's cool. All right, so we do finally have that. So that's maybe I did pull that. Oh my gosh. Okay, so my mind's playing. Ugh, okay, so we did pull one. The very first energy was a dark energy, so gosh. All right, we get Switch, Alolan Persian, Brionne, Incineroar as our reverse rare. That's cool. I love Incineroar. It's just an awesome Pokemon. It's a beast Pokemon. And our rare is a... Ah, that's... Oh, wait. I think I pulled a reverse Shinodic. Okay, so Shinodic comes in a holo form. So that's cool. Any holo rare is a good rare. Shinodic. All right. We are down to the last, what... 10, 12 packs or something. So, fingers crossed. 4, 2. Kavanaugh, Zubat, Popplio, Togedemaru, Shellder. I actually like that, Togedemaru. It's such an awesome name to say. It just rolls off the tongue so well. Togedemaru, Shellder. Okay, so Steel Energy, Poliwhirl, Nespool, Arachnid, Primarina as our reverse rare. That's cool. I like it. Primarina. And any reverse rare is a good reverse rare. And we get a regular rare Crabominable. Okay. Let's keep going. Here is our code card. Now, 4 from the back. Yep. Okay, here we go. Alolan Diglett with its surfer dude sort of hair. I wonder if there's an Alolan Dugtrio in this set. Dewpider, Alolan Meowth. Yep, I was just going to take a better look at that. See, Alolan Meowth, okay, but then Alolan Persian looks a bit gross. Growlithe, Roggenroller. Fairy Energy, Pelipper. Experience Share. When your active Pokemon is knocked out by damage from an opponent's attack, you may move one basic energy card from that Pokemon to the Pokemon this card is attached to. Very, very nice. Alolan Raticate. Toxapex as our reverse rare. That's cool. Reverse rares are really awesome. And we get a Palossand. Or Palossand. Pile of Sand, Palossand, ah, jeez, whatever, Palossand, that makes more sense, but yeah, that's our regular rare. Now, moving on, we keep going. Code card, 4 from the back, 2, and we get a Dewpider, Eevee. Stuffle, Letton, Torkoal, Fighting Energy, very nice. Energy Switch, really love these energy cards. Like, I can't wait to get like a whole stack of them. And if I ever make Pokemon decks, then that's where they'll go. Trumbeak, Corsola, we get a reverse Crabrawler, and we get a regular rare Butterfree, but it is a Gen 1. Pokemon, so I really love that. That's really nice. I wonder how Pokemon actually decides which cards get printed in each set. It's because there's so many different generations, it's I don't understand how they sort of select the cards that are gonna be pulled, because yeah, like there's a mix, what is it, like 7, 8 generations of Pokemon now? So to have a mix of Gen 1 and all the way across the 7, 8 generations is pretty difficult. Okay, anyway, so Spinder. Oh my gosh, what on earth did I do? But, okay, so I think I didn't do that card trick right, but, so that was just a... Amazing surprise. Lunala GX in full art. Oh, jeez. That is absolutely beautiful. And obviously you've got the full art texture on the card there. Wow. I love it. This is really cool, and the colors just go so well together. That's so cool. And we get a reverse Pokeball. Still really good. This one's in fairly good. Okay, there is a couple of nicks up there, but now what can you do? So that is an. I reckon this is an awesome box. Now, no matter what else we pull after this, this is still going to be. Goes down in history as an awesome box, in my opinion, that is. So I think I did that correct, the card trick. Anyway, so we keep going with a Makuhita, a water energy card. Charge Bug. That's very strange. It's a. The artwork style is very. I guess like. Mega Man or. I don't know. Like. Kind of. Actually, kind of reminds me of. The little Chinese boy. I know that it's a little bit weird to say, but the little Chinese boy, the cartoon, he like had a fat head and I'll pop a image of him like just in this corner here when I'm editing the video. That way you guys probably can visualize and know what I'm talking about. So Steenee, Caterpie reverse, and our rare is Golduck. So Golduck is a regular rare, but still. Golduck is a very nice Pokemon. There is so much rubbish on my table. Gonna have to clean that up right after this video. Okay, so here we go. Drowsy, Cutiefly, Skarmory, Bone Sweet, Alolan Diglett, Fighting Energy, Chargebug, Rotom Dex, Nespaw, Makuhita reverse, and our rare is a Incineroar, and that is kind of disappointing how Incineroar is just a regular rare. But, you know, who am I to complain, right? Here we go. So we are down to, what is it, four. So we are down to our last nine packs. This has gone way too quickly. I don't know, maybe you viewers probably think, oh my gosh, Blinky, we were so slow. But for me, it's just gone so quickly. Like, pulling cards. I could open 10 booster boxes in a go, and for me, it'll just go so quickly. Pokemon Catcher, I haven't seen that before. Flip a coin, if heads, switch one of your opponent's bench Pokemon with the active Pokemon. Okay. Gramble, Boldore, Bruxish as a reverse. So that looks so much better in a reverse. So it's a reverse rare and a rare. Ooh, yes! Solgaleo GX. That is absolutely awesome. I love it. Ultra Road as its ability is Stun Seal Strike, 250 HP. So we pull both the Solgaleo and the Lunala GX, and obviously the full art Lunala GX. So that's really, really awesome. Wow, okay. Let's keep going. We are nearing the end of our journey of the Sun and Moon booster box opening. 4, 2. All right, we get an Alolan Grimer. I've been waiting for that. So funny. I actually like a lot of that Grimer. Rowlet, Drowsy, Cutiefly, Skarmory, Fire Energy, and Big Malasada. Oh gosh, it just keeps reminding me of food, doesn't it? Okay, Breon, Krokorok, Wishy Washy, Reverse, and our rare is a regular Parasect. Okay. Come on, this is our 8th pack left. 1, 2, 3, 4, two there. All right, cool. All right, so we are nearing the end of our journey of the Sun and Moon booster box opening. So we are praying with our fingers crossed as well that we do pull a hyper rare. If not, then at least a couple more GXs or, you know, some other awesome pulls. And another beware. Oh gosh, that is disappointing. But come on, there's still six more packs after this one. Four, two. Oh, I have a feeling that this will be a good pack. Just a feeling. Hopefully my feeling's right. I don't know, just guessing. Probably so wrong. But a Pikamuku, Krokorok, Rainbow Energy. That's a beautiful looking card. I like it. So that'll go in the energy pile. So we get a reverse Cosmog. And our rare is a Toucanon. Okay, so I was completely wrong. That's very shocking. Anyway, our sixth pack left. Toucanon. Not a big fan of Toucanon. So there's four there, two here, and let's get some better focus. So we get Rowlet, Cosmog. Why isn't this focusing? There we go. Lillipup, Wingull, Snubbull, and my favorite, Electric Energy, or Lightning Energy. I don't know why I keep saying electric. Lightning Energy. So Wishiwashi, Energy Retrieval, Krokorok. Cloyster as our reverse rare. That is so cool, I love it. And we get a Ribombi from Cutiefly Evolution, from Cutiefly as a holo rare. And any holo rare is a good rare. All right. So, well, I have a bad feeling that I will not get a hyper rare in this booster box. And especially not that Great Ball hyper rare that everyone is drooling over. But, you know, maybe in the near future I'll be able to pull one. So Electric Energy, favorite energy, Rainbow Energy, cool, Torracat, Metapod, Golbat as a reverse. And we get a Holo Dragonite, that's cool. Thanks, Pokemon. That's awesome rare. Got the reverse and the rare. And oh my gosh, I think I spat on that card. That's gross. Alright, let's wipe that down. So, we'll do a recap with all the cool rares at the end of the video. But here we go. So four, two. Come on, and these cards feel a little bit heavier. Maybe, just maybe, it'll be a good rare in the back. So, Fairy Energy, Passmian, Team Skull Grunt, Poison Barb. If the Pokemon this card is attached to is your active Pokemon and is damaged by an opponent's attack, the attacking Pokemon is now poison. Yeah. Corsola, reverse. I'm not going to trust my instincts anymore. It's pretty shocking. So we got a regular rare, Bruxish. Now, down to our final two packs at the end. So this will be my third last pack. Here's to hoping Fearow, Grubbin, Spearow, Alolan Grimer, Rowlet, Dark Energy, Kewl. Got three of them now. Hypno, and I love this cartoon energy. I think my first pack had a Hypno, but kind of skipped over it pretty quickly. But I love this artwork. It's got that same sort of art style as the secret rare Japanese Exeggutor from Evolutions. But that's cool. Maybe it's the same artist, I don't know. Switch, Pukumuku, reverse Spinder, and our rare is a Lantern. I'm okay with it. It's a regular rare, so not the best. Now, okay, down to our final poo. Now, I'm really, really hoping that one of these will pull. One of these will not pull, like, will give me a really good rare. Here is a code card. Four from the back. I'm taking a nice and slow. Sandygast, Eevee, Crabrawler, Marini, Alolan Diglett, Fire Energy, Pokemon Catcher, Golbat, Dragonair, Reverse Experience Share, and our rare is a regular Primarina. So not a good way. It doesn't look like we're gonna finish off very well, but who knows? Still this very last pack to go. Here is our code card. WVJ9JJRDLJR2C. With my luck, this is gonna be a terrible end to the video. So Alolan Diglett, Dratini, Sandygast, Morlul, Fomantis, Water Energy, Metapod, Granbull, Double Color Synergy, Morlul as our reverse, and our rare is a Golduck. Ah, so I was right. Okay, but let's recap the rares now. All right, so here's a recap. We firstly pulled, well, that was the second rare we pulled. So Decidueye GX, Espeon GX, Toxapex Holo, Alolan Muk Holo, Team Skull Grunt Full Art, which is my very favorite, probably my most favorite card in the set so far. I'm still yet to see some other pulls, of course. Lunala GX, Sharpedo, Shinodic, Lunala GX Full Art, very beautiful. Solgaleo GX, Ribombee, and Dragonite. So guys, thank you so much for watching, taking the time to like and subscribe and comment. But without you, I wouldn't be making these videos. So stay tuned, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Cheers, everyone.